Hi everybody, we are in a place called Gölcük. Gölcük is in Ödemiş. Ödemiş is in İzmir. İzmir is the third biggest city in Turkey. Istanbul is the biggest city in Turkey. Ankara is the second biggest as a capital. And İzmir is the third biggest city. We came here to İzmir in a place called Bayındır. Bayındır is the district. With lots of farming, people do farming, and there is a dairy farming. Actually, they produce also lots of corns, maïs for the cows, to feed the cows. And we have got a pet. Our pet is a dog, Soshimiko. For Soshimiko, we were looking for a veterinary to cut the hair. But in all Bayındır, Tire, and all these farming places, we couldn't find any veterinary who can cut the hair of Soshimiko. Because all the veterinarians are specialized on the farm animals. Finally, we came to Ödemiş. It's about 1 hour away. And in Ödemiş, they said there's a place called Gölcük. Gölcük means a little lake. It's very famous. And we asked our veterinary, he said, oh, it's so beautiful, you can go, it's 8 minutes. And we start going to driving on the mountain round and round, winding roads. It's approximately about 20 minutes. We came and actually it was a steep climbing, winding road on the mountain. Finally, we didn't expect when we arrived, it was a beautiful place. You can never imagine, with a little lake you can see behind me, with a little beautiful summer houses around it. It's so pleasant that you cannot imagine, only 20 minutes away on top, you can find these houses. If you come here, you might feel like, oh wow, I wish I lived in one of those houses. It's beautiful, how beautiful life. You go winding up on the mountain, and when you arrive here, if you live here, there's a butcher and tailor and a barber, everything around, and little cafeterias, very pleasant and quiet, beautiful. And I would like to show you. Now I'm going to walk and show you a little bit around here. Cafeterias and the mountains around, look. Beautiful. Our dog Soshimiko. We came with my children and husband.
No me digas más, que será después, que mi paciencia a punto de estallar está, y ya me tienes con estrés. No me digas más, que será después, que solo quiero amarte, es mi intención, es la verdad, que te tienes que convencer. Sé que otros amores te han dejado el alma herida, pero nada tengo que ver con el pasado de tu vida. Quiero que al fin puedas creer que eres lo más grande de mi mundo, que me has llegado allá lo más.